All right, y'all, what's up? It's Stardust at 2. I'm getting ready to strain another batch of vinegar. Just wanted to share it with y'all as I do this process. Oops. Yeah, I'm choosing to use my cheesecloth. Simple. After all of this strains through and I'm finished with my apple scraps, I'm going to cover this and sit it aside and let it finish the process. But it's that simple. Strain your apples, make your vinegar. Thanks for watching.